Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Nottingham is being brought to you by Princeton Orthopedic Associates. Central Jersey Group 3 State Playoffs, the Nottingham North Stars paying a visit to Ocean. The Spartans coming off a huge upset over CBA to win the Shore Conference Tournament. Now they look to make a magical run in the state playoffs. And the Spartans showed they can strike quickly. Eric Vasquez Gonzalez with a rocket. Ocean's on the board just like that in the 12th minute as the Spartans take a 1-0 lead. Nottingham has a response just 46 seconds later. Franklin Hitega is going to head it off the post. The rebound comes right back to him, and he takes care of the rest. Ocean's advantage is short-lived. We've got a 1-1 game with 28:02 to go in the first. But Ocean would control this game the rest of the way. Luke Yates from midfield sends an absolutely gorgeous ball to Mark Morrow. He tracks it down and is happy to absorb a little contact as the ball finds the net. Morrow gives the Spartans a 2-1 advantage with 15 minutes to go in the half. 6 minutes later, Kirk Jones on the direct kick. Yates is running to the far post and he knows what to do. Luke Yates on the volley. The Ocean captain gives the Spartans a 3-1 lead heading into the half. In the second half, Leo Montesinos, who had the golden goal to win the Shore Conference Tournament, is coming through big again. That is marvelous from 20 yards out. Wow, what a lethal shot. Ocean gets a 4-1 win over Nottingham. The second-seeded Spartans will host number 10-seed Burlington Township in the quarterfinals on Thursday. JSZ's Madison Bess has more on how the Spartans had no letdown after winning the Shore Conference Tournament, and they're hungry for another championship in 2018.
Thanks, Rich. What a matchup today. The Ocean Spartans taking on the Nottingham North Stars, and the Spartans coming out on top 4-1. And during last week's game against CBA, the Spartans came out on top, playing mostly defensively. But Luke Yates says that the team brought the offense today.
Obviously, we were high coming off the Shore Conference Tournament. That was like some of the best moments of our life. But we always wanted more the whole season, so we celebrated the win Thursday and Friday. By Saturday, it was let's see how far we could make a run in this tournament.
CBA, we had to defend, and we didn't really have too much offensive strength. So coming into the States, we expect to pass the ball around up more, go outside, get it back in. We plan to pass more, unlike how we played in the Shore Conference. At practice, we had to get rid of the Shore Conference win off of our minds so we can focus and just play. Doing that, we just really focused, and now we're ready for States, and we're ready to win that.
In Ocean, I'm Madison Bess, and you're watching Jersey Sports Zone.